Class, you know how to get this answer? Okay, very simple. Resultant vector. Eh? Okay, what it means, resultant vector is addition. Okay, first you need to see the keyword. Okay, this alphabet must be same with this one, continuous. Next, C must be same with this one. Okay, so it means that there is a continuity, then only you can addition. So, A will be add with the D. So, that's why the answer is A, D. So, in another word, you should understand. Okay, from A to B. Okay, you see, eh? Why I'm telling you B must be same with the B. If same, then only you can continue with C. If there is not same, this here is B, this is C, you cannot continue. So you'll be cannot continue, then C and C you continue, you'll be getting D. So the final answer will be take A and D. That's why the answer is A, D. Can or not, class? Okay, second example. Eh? So same thing. So P, Q plus with Q, R. So you can see now Q and Q same. So that's why the answer is PR. Third one. Okay, BS plus with ST. Okay, you can see now S and S same. That's why you get the answer is BT. Okay, now the fourth question. Number four. Okay, what is the answer for this question? AC plus DE plus CD. Anyone? AE. Are you sure? Maybe. Okay. CD. EC. Not same. So first, you need to rearrange AC plus with CD plus with DE. So here you can see C and C, D and D. So your answer is? E. Okay, good. Okay, next question. Answer for this question. Siapa nak buat volunteer depan ni? A, B plus B. Okay, A, B. Okay, the question is on here. So you give me the solution. Rearrange A, B. B, C. C, D. D, E, E, F, F, A. Okay, answer? A, A. A, A. What is the answer? A, A. Everyone agree? Okay, the answer is correct. You start with A, B and then you rearrange. Actually, you can start with anything. You can start with the BC also. This will be turned around. Okay. Very simple. When you get the alphabet, same alphabet. Just now I told you, right? Must from one point to another point. This vector didn't move at all. It's remained AA. So, the answer is zero. So, it means doesn't move anything. Okay, not? Okay. Okay? Okay. So class can understand or not? Class?
Yes.
You look funny at the resultant vector?
No.
No, right? Okay. Make sure you understand this one. We're going to apply this resultant vector in the questions. If you don't know how to do resultant vector, you cannot proceed the questions. Please, eh? Anyone don't understand? Sure? Okay. Okay, now you're going to see this question. Example 1. If OA equals to 3i plus 2j minus 4k, OB equals to negative 2i plus 3j plus 5k. Fine. AB. Okay, so how are you going to find AB? Okay, first question is AB. Okay, now, now you come up with the resultant vector for this one. Just now someone told me the resultant vector for this one, AB. So, AO plus OB. Yes, this is correct resultant vector. You can see O and O. But in your equation, there is OA. Can or not? So, OA means you terbalikkan, you will be negative OA plus OB. Can understand or not?
Yes.
So it means the actual the actual is AO. But in our question there is no AO. You terbalikkan, so automatically this is negative OA. Okay, now we're going to insert the value. Okay, you see automatically you times OA with the negative. So our OA is negative 3i minus 2j plus 4k. Plus, you can understand or not? I already times directly negative. Okay, plus OB. Negative 2i plus 3j plus 5k. Okay, so next step, you can rearrange negative 3i minus 2i, negative 2j plus 3j, 4k plus 5k. So rearrange, or if you feel very easy, you can directly do, but without careless mistake. Eh? Okay, the answer is negative 5i, negative 2j plus 3j. So answer? Plus J, 4K plus 5K, you'll be getting 9K. Okay or not? Okay, can understand or not?
Yes.
Very important question, eh? I saw somebody is laughing there, so I'm going to call next person. Okay, question B, OA plus OB, who going to do in front? We call the genius, girls. Huh. Okay, B question, Okay, OA plus OB. Class, listen, This one, they ask just plus only. You can make sure you identify, This is AB. They're asking resultant vector. This question is just plus. OA plus with OB. So, you just going to plus. So, where you just plus 3i plus 2j minus 4k plus with negative 2i plus 3j plus 5k. So young this OA plus with OB only. So you're going to answer 3i plus negative 2i, you'll be getting i. 2j plus with 3j, you'll be getting 5j. Negative 4k plus with 5k. Okay?
Okay.
Can or not? See, and two difference, This is, you're going to find resultant vector. This is direct question plus. Okay, the third question. 2A minus 2AB, sorry, 2A OA minus OB. Okay. 2 OA means you need to times 2 times with OA. So I'm going to times for you. 2 times this one, you'll be getting 6i. Next, plus 4j minus 8k. Plus, sorry, minus. Minus negative 2i plus 3j plus 5k. Okay, so class, this is negative, so be careful. Okay, 6i minus negative 2i. 8i. 4j minus 3j. J. Negative 8k minus 5k. Class. Negative 13. I know you are genius, but be careful, You're genius. Okay. And then the next question is 3 times it OB. Okay, 3. I want answer from Prasad. Give me answer for 3 times OB. Direct answer. 3 times with OB. Prasad, you no need to stand from there or you come here. You just give me, open your mouth and give me the answer. Yes, you times with OB. Give me the answer. Negative 6i. Negative 6i. Plus 9j. Plus 15k. Class, correct or not? Thank you, Prasad. Because I saw you sleeping. Okay, next. Okay, next is if you see this one, is 2OA plus with 4OB. Okay, direct question. So you 2 times with OA and then plus with 4 times OB. Anyone cannot understand this question? Can or not?
Yeah.
Can, eh? Sure. Can I proceed with the next question?
Yes.
Okay. This is another type of question. Can see or not, class? Can see or not? Clear? Not clear? Clear. Okay, class, read the question. Figure below shows a pentagon A, B, C, D, E. Given that A, B, C, B, A, D, and then E, D. Okay, you see, you're going to get the picture is empty. There's something left in this picture is A, B, C, didn't, okay. So, this is the picture. So, first of all, you should know A, B is equivalent to 3A plus B. So, first, you need to put A, B. So, where is the direction? You're going to put the direction. Okay, so A towards B. So, the answer is 3A plus B. Okay, next. CB, CB, negative A plus 2B. Okay, not? Okay, next. AD equals to AD. AD. Negative 4a plus 7b. And then the last is ed. Ed a minus 5b. Okay, so this is given, eh? So first of all, you know how to fill up this diagram. If you didn't know how to fill up this diagram also, you're going to get 0 for these questions. So first, you should know how to use the direction.